Okay, our beloved prophet and prophetess, we would like to say welcome to Ethiopia. We are happy to see you here in Ethiopia. How did you get Ethiopia and how have you been here in Ethiopia?
Yeah, so we traveled from America. We took the 20-hour flight. We are very honored to be here, very grateful. Even that our prophet D, our covenant brother, has opened up such an opportunity for us to come and minister God's word to God's people. And we feel very blessed. We thank God for the opportunity. And we plan to come back many, many, many more times and just have a good time with the people of God. Amen.
Amen. And we would like to ask you, what message do you have for the people? There are a lot of people are watching you by social media and also through Anointing TV channel. What message do you have for the people?
Sure. I want the people to know that God's power extends over the globe and God has a blessing for the people. We come bearing spiritual gifts and we plan to give them all out before we get out of here. We're going to increase. We're going to make sure the devil gets put on the run and we're going to have a lot of fun doing it. Amen.
Amen. And also we have a conference held on November 22 here in Addis Ababa, November 23 and November 24 in WZ. There are a lot of people are waiting for this conference and they are waiting. So what message do you have for them?
Sure. Absolutely. Well, we're going to get into the prophetic. We're going to get into healing and deliverance. I believe that people are going to be blessed. We're going to move and talk about the power of God. It's already in power, already in motion with Prophet Dean. We're just coming to do what we do from America, and we're going to have fun. So we want the people to come and be blessed, come and receive, because we have some power that we want to give out. Amen.
ሰላም ሰላም እንደምናላችሁ የትውልዳችሁ እግዚአብሔር ቤተሰቦች እንግዲህ እንግዶቻችን ከአሜሪካን ሀገር ወደ ኢትዮጵያ መጥተዋል ደርሰዋል አሁን ያለነው በቦሌ አየር መንገድ ወይም ደግሞ በቦሌ አየር ማረፊያ ላይ ነው ያለነው እግዚአብሔር አምላክ ስሙ የተባረከ ይሁን እንግዲህ ሁላችሁም እንደምታውቁት ህዳር 12 ቀን በአዲስ አበባ 14 እና 15 ደግሞ በደብረዘይት ትልቅ ኮንፈረንስ ተዘጋጅቷል በዚህ ኮንፈረንስ በጣም ብዙ የእግዚአብሔርን እጅ እንጠብቃለን በእግዚአብሔር ፊት እየጸለየን ነበር ጌታ ድንቅ ነገር ያረጋል መታችሁ ይሄንን ጸጋ እንድትካፈሉ ታሪካችሁ እንዲቀየር የእግዚአብሔር እጅ በኃይል እንዲሰራ ራሳችሁ እንድትለቁ ወደዚህ ፕሮግራም እንድትመጡ ሁላችሁንም በጣም ማሳሰብ ፈልጋለሁ ስለዚህ በአዲስ አበባ ያላችሁ ህዳር 12 ቀን እንዲሁም ደግሞ 13 እና 14 በዋናው አጥቢያ በእናት አጥቢያ በቢሾፍቱ ከተማ በተቀበዩ እግዚአብሔር ሰዎች ቤተክርስቲያን ቅዳሜና እሁድ በ13 እና በ14 ይከተላል በመላው ዓለም ሆናችሁ ደግሞ ይሄን ፕሮግራም የምትከታተሉ ሰዎች ደግሞ ለዚህ ፕሮግራም እንድትጸልዩ በቀጥታ ስርጭት ይሄን ፕሮግራም የምታዩ በሶሻል ሚዲያ ላይክ በፌስቡክ በዩቲዩብ በሌሎችም ፕላትፎርሞቻችን እያያችሁ ያላችሁ ደግሞ የእግዚአብሔር ቤተሰቦች ለዚህ ፕሮግራም እንድትጸልዩ እንደገና ደግሞ በቀጥታ ስርጭት የሚተላለፈውን ፕሮግራም እየተከታተላችሁ እንድትባረኩ አደራላለሁ እግዚአብሔር ይባርካችሁ ተባረኩ ከቀሪው የአኖይንቲንግ ቲቪ ቻናል ፕሮግራም ጋር መልካም ቆይታ ይሁንላችሁ ተባረኩ Yes, hello. Now we receive our guests from US America, Prophet James and his wife, Prophetess Rani is here. So we are very happy to welcome them. And also we believe the tremendous move of God, and the power of God will going to stand and serve with us. And then people who are watching me, wherever you are in the world, expect something big because the great men of God are here. For the coming Thursday, Saturday and Sunday we have a big conference as I mentioned before. Glory to God. በመላው ዓለም ሆናችሁ ይህን ፕሮግራም የምትከታተሉ የእግዚአብሔር ቤተሰቦች እግዚአብሔር አምላክ ድንቅ ነገር ያደርጋል ጌታ ታምራት ይሰራል እንግዲህ አገልጋዮቻችን ገብተዋል ፕሮፌት ጀምስ እና ፕሮፌትስ ራኒ በዚህ ያሉ እግዚአብሔር ድንቅ ነገር ይሰራል ስለዚህ ሁላችሁም ጸልያችሁ ከእግዚአብሔር አንዳች መልካም ነገር ለመቀበል እንድትመጡ ወይም ደግሞ በዚህ ፕሮግራም እንድትካፈሉ ሁላችሁንም አደራላለሁ እግዚአብሔር ይባረክ እንግዲህ በጌታ ስም የሚመጣ የተባረከ ይሁን ተብሎ እንደተጻፈ እግዚአብሔር አምላክ ይህን ትልቅ በረከት በመምጣታቸው ይዘውልን እንደሚመጡ ሙሉ እምነት አለኝ። እግዚአብሔር ይባርካችሁ። ከቀሪው ያንንቲን ቲቪ ቻናል ፕሮግራም ጋር መልካም ቆይታ ይሁንላችሁ። ተባረኩ። Thank you.